Very end of the race. Very important to Deletraz. Try to defend the position right now, immediately. He needs to cover the first attack of Ghiotto. Like this, he put Ghiotto under pressure and can destroy his tires. Oh, it's right!
Is Ghiotto going to risk it? No, he decides against it, but he might be able to come back with superior traction. Good defense from Louis Deletraz, but remember what Deletraz did earlier in the race. Just so much more traction, and he's going to have the inside line. This will be third position for Luca Ghiotto. The race is not done yet. On to the podium, the driver who tried the alternate strategy, but we're on to the penultimate lap of the race.
It's not easy at all, but Deletraz, he opened it a bit too much, the line at the
T-feet. And this was the moment where he was able to get third place. And that was a super, super move with the tyres.
He's in advance. Oh, look, Deletraz for the podium position.
Deletraz coming back. The tyres have gone off the cliff as they go past Esteban there. Is he going to come back? Yes, he is. The tyres have gone off the cliff. That's why they didn't allow him that many times. Deletraz takes him back. Ghiotto locks up and he's got him. What a mega move from
him. And they have taken Nick Freeze to the title this year. This was Deletraz not giving up and getting past.
Another driver not giving up was Luca Ghiotto, just about slowing it down for the 13th corner.
Look, Deletraz was on the outside, but then inside this corner, and there was a dream to close the line. He was brave. What a race for Deletraz, that he just surprised me. I'm sorry, because I didn't take a look to Deletraz's race, but at the end, this came back was just perfect. A very good half.